Earl Maves was a professional football wingback who played for one season in 1948. Maves was born on April 8, 1923 in Ladysmith, Wisconsin. In college, Maves played for the University of Wisconsin-Madison in Madison, Wisconsin, and the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor, Michigan. Over one season, Maves played for the Detroit Lions. He passed away on March 10, 1952 in Eau Claire, Wisconsin.